Om Shanti.
Respected dignitaries on the dais and my dear brothers and sisters. At the outset, I take this opportunity to invite the Supreme Almighty Authority, who is the runner of this universe, the Creator, the Father of the entire universe. We request him to give his subtle presence, current Ravanhar Bhagwan ko is sabha mein upasthit karne ke liye hum unko aahvan karenge. For a few moments, let us feel the presence. We also invite his physical medium, Pita Brahmaji, to be also with us, to accompany each one of you. And now I take this great opportunity to invite the most important people of today's program and important dignitaries in this country. Firstly, Ambassador Rajshekhar ji, who holds a high level of positions in a number of countries in Asia. At a small request, not even a personal visit to him, he has graced this occasion. I am really grateful to you. I welcome Srinivasanji, who is the founder of Prime Point at Chennai, and he has given away Sansad Ratna Awards. He is the founder of that Sansad Ratna Committee also. I graciously invite Narendra Ji to the dais. Please, please. He was the former spokesperson for Government of India and has worked as media advisor for more than 4-5 prime ministers and holds a very important position in the government. S. Narendra Ji. I swagat karti hun. Dhruv Jyoti Pati Ji ko. Dr. Dhruv Jyoti Pati is the Dean and Director of India Today Institute of Media Science. Also, Brother M.B. Jairam Ji, with whom we had associated to make this event meaningful and fruitful and beneficial to all the professionals in the area of media and public relations. Thank you very much, and we welcome you, sir. I welcome Shantanu Bhai Ji, who is my co-creator in this event, and we are very fortunate to have him all the way from Mount Abu. Hussein Bhai, aap humko invite karte hain, because this is a platform of yours. So she is such a sweet soul. For the past 4 years, I am taking the sweetness of this place and also the sweetness of the souls who have been very cooperative in making this a great event of today. As you all know, media and public relations have a very important role in this world. As the technology keeps increasing and updating, the media plays a part of any human being's life. We have invited you, my dear brothers and sisters, I very heartily welcome you. We have invited you for a special purpose, to divulge certain very important secrets of what is going on in this world and what is the special work, special task that the Supreme Almighty for the past 80 to 85 years have been executing in this world. So such very important secrets media has to know. The transformation is going on in the world in a